Hey citizen, do you want to do a LAB? All right, hear me? Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Before that?
Hey, watch out.
Oh, I do an LAB.
Get away from the helo, Batman.
Mm, I never gonna do that.
The helo's off the screen.
There's two helos.
Alright, I'll meet you there. If you see anything, let me know.
Yep.
Yes, so I was wondering, get a fire team, if I can, please.
I'll be there.
Nice, thank you.
I don't know if you've seen it, okay?
There you go, fire team, we got enemies inside. My bad, on site.
Distance. 192 degrees. I saw something that popped up smoke out there. I don't know if one of the... Yeah, they just picked enemy armor out there.
Yeah, I see the smoke.
Multiple enemies, Charlie, observe mark.
Okay.
Top that.
Copy that, thank you. Megatod, where'd you go down there?
I was with squad 5 at fucking... the second cap point, and I just decided to respawn. I don't know what took the fucking wrong car.
Oh, alright. Yeah, no, our lodgy was full, the one that we hopped into, so...
Bro, did you want me to spawn the half closest to you, or to the other point?
I'd probably spawn at the next cap to the Iraqi hangars.
Yeah.
We're gonna follow this other armor unit with them. Well, I start shooting then. I gotta repair the engine, it shot.
Yeah, I can't see anything.
Nah, Chief, it's not gonna go down like this for you.
Just leave me.
Chinese, Lodgy coming up.
Are we not Chinese?
I meant, British, sorry, yeah.
I say you got me. I was like, which one? Which one is?
I only got 1 second left.
Enemies are on the roof.
Yeah, we be-
Did you find the enemy logic?
If we can get up into the airbase there and get some good intel on where HAB is, we could probably call in an airstrike on them.
I can get in there and blow that fucker over. I see exactly where it is.
Sorry, what was that chicken?
No one's named chicken.
Citizen.
It's about 2:30. One guy ran up a hangar.
Ah!
He's right on top of the hangar. Right in the corner.
Stay low, there's suppressant right here.
Enemy hab at airbase located G1136, I can't remember.
Hey boys, they're capping Iraqi hangars. They're capping the hangars.
That
now.
They are. Yeah, if you guys spawn up there and try to defend that.
Got these three out here.
Yeah, you just fucked them up, dude. I think those are the last three holdouts. Their hab is just over here. I hear it, Mark. Underneath me, actually.
They instant keep up, so they're gonna come.
Another one. Yeah, some have spawned, some have spawned.
Digging out the hat.
Copy, thank you.
Now they know, so.
Yeah.
God damn citizen. I shot you. I was like,
spooky. What? You look like a crewman, bro. You have like the tank helmet on. You do not look like a sapper. You also have a voice changer on right now. I don't know if you knew that, but.
Hey, so I found,
I'm sorry, what was that?
Radio. Where I'm at.
There we go, nice.
Hey, Tuna, are you there? Arkan Citizen, if you guys wouldn't mind waiting there at that, that little, like, compound that you guys just went through. And then, Severek, if you wouldn't mind getting up to where I marked, that'd be appreciated, thank you.
Well, I'm dead, so...
Huh? Of course. I'll pick you up at the HAB, abandoned Soviet, if you spawn there. Citizen, if you want to come on the suicide mission, jump out the side of the wall there. Or Ark, I mean, sorry.
Can you dump the ammo first? I've got eyes on like a bunch of enemies and there's a ATG ammo up here. You're like super far out.
Yeah, give me a second. I'll try to get in there and get some ammo in there. I was told by command chat that they didn't want you on the tow, by the way, but I'm not gonna tell them.
Well, I mean, like, they're just all sitting up there building shit, like, they've already built 50 cal up there. Enemies to my northwest. Like 20 enemies to my northwest, if you can mark it.
Oh, that's 18 close.
there's like 20 guys at H8.
Like enemies coming in?
Yeah, there's like 20 enemies at H8. There's so many. Chances to push the squad 9.
Thank you, my boy. You're a goat.
Oh, it looks like someone did build that hat talking about an E6. Is it? No.
Sorry, what was that?
I feel an E6 because I think someone built one over there. I could be wrong. Look on the...
Yeah, E6, that's E. Friendly stuff going on. G8 toe on it.
Man, this building is lame. You can't go to the top. Lame. It does not want me to be up here.
He's inside.
Thank you.
You got him.
looks like squad 3 found their hab and their radio for IRD, so if you want to spawn up at their attack hab E6 and head down with them, you can. Otherwise, we can keep spawning G9 and just wait.
Okay, cool. To it, so hopefully we'll get there in time.
Unfortunately, I missed it, but I think that Trevor bled out. Might have hit close enough. Ah, he detonated his own vehicle.
Whoever just launched that rocket, you're fucking crazy, Sean.
The enemy cap on my location. Can you mark it? Someone mark it.
Where's the bad guy?
Fred, do you know where the bad guy is?
Do you want, man? Do you have someone to be a gunner for you?
Gonna wait for someone to come along.
Wait, hold on. I'm pretty sure. 10 told me that they were gonna leave that there, and they didn't want me to take it. I'm gonna ask them if that's the vehicle that they were talking about. Otherwise, I'll crewman and join you there.
Secret in 10, they're driving in a tank past them. Just...
Where is he? I'm gonna make you a speech.
Yeah, crewman 10 already has a tank. I don't know why would they have that spare unless they're... unless the rules of the server.
Wait, what? Sorry, Eric, what?
Crewman 10 has a tank already on the map.
Oh, they got yeah, the second one, and they're good. But if they don't have anyone up, you can just take it.
Okay,
advance and secure. Marines, push out and secure all objective areas.
Yeah, I'll transfer you guys to the first spot and then take it and go from there.
Why are you a marksman?
Why you sound so sad, buddy?
I just wanted to see, I just learned that you can hold your breath and I wanted to see how accurate it is.
How do you do that?
Shit.
What the hell?
Yeah.
No, you.
If they get under 10 kills, yes. No, if they get under 10 kills, useless. Beat any other git and get under 10 kills, you're useless. That's what I've noticed about people in this game. There's a huge hate for marksmen, but I usually get at least 10 kills, and I see people like
that's cap. Grenadier
only
having
That's good
cap.
Maps for it.
Hey, don't talk shit about Grenadier. Right?
No, I'm not sure.
Like,
marksman's garb. You're absolutely true.
Why does he sound like moist?
Yeah, alright.
Moist man!
Yeah, it sounds like you just got fucking thrown to the biggest cock you've ever seen. Goddamn, man.
Moist critical, dude?
Every day when I look down, buddy.
Is that moist?
That's moist, boy.
It's
my dad. He's our dad.
He's out.
Okay. I'm not letting anyone else in the helicopter. Yeah, I was about to say. Anyone know what's up with that?
Wait, you guys can't get in?
Nope.
Nah, no, we can get in.
What?
You might need another, crewman person?
You might need to choose the, helo squad leader.
There we go!
Look at this dude.
Yeah.
We're in this bitch now.
Go, buddy, go!
Go for it. This other man don't know.
In the wrong fucking helicopter?
Yeah, I think so, bud.
God damn it.
Wait for the next pickup.
You hit the ground!
Clearing the objective.
Be up and running in no time. How are you talking like that?
Soundboard. Are you using pilot stick, like or a keyboard and mouse?
Control.
Control? Okay.
Yeah.
I've been trying to do the some keyboard and yeah, not fun. I'm trying to
dude, fucking hard.
Mm-hmm. The problem is that I can't rearrange the mouse.
Oh, good God.
By controller, do you mean like console controller, or like I said, the pilot stick thing controller?
Yeah, Xbox.
Okay.
Whoa, why are we smoking?
Because, yep, I hit earlier.
We're gonna have to return to base. Alright, I'll drop you guys off somewhere. Just a slight turbulence.
While we're landed, do you want to give out some fire team leads?
Yeah, who wants them?
Go ahead and sauce one over this way. Thank you, good sir.
Drop you guys to the right of East Novo.
Sorry, I had to get my field trip pass signed. Why though?
Maybe you should drop us a little farther away. They just lost Vic up there.
I didn't even know we had a fucking spotting rifle.
Ali? Thank you. It's to the north.
Hey squad, there's a bridge to your left. Try to cover it.
Hey, can somebody manage me and pick up those steed?
Oh, no radio. Fuck.
What the hell?
Hey, let's start looking for the radio, guys.
Is there a medic?
Bandage left team.
Somebody got a bandage? I'm about to go down.
Did you guys already find it or something? Or
anybody got a bandage?
I'm out.
Please.
I got you, Habibi.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, there I got you.
Build that hub. Oh, never mind. I'll push up onto scrapyard.
We still haven't found the radio.
North side, let's grab northeast. There's like at least two guys driving, be careful. They're in the building.
on the top.
I got people to the east of you guys.
Yeah, they're fucking us up from the east.
They took the hab.
Watch it, they're pushing the north.
You get up, get us, good towards me. South.
Thanks, dude.
Each Novo hat is down.
Little bit of red, white, and blue. Why are you laying on the floor like that, man?
I'm dying! Hang out!
I was looking for you.
Hello, my friends. Oh no, my friends.
We've got their half to the west of Scrapyard.
Watch out for that marksman out to the west.
I think they're down the road to the west, yeah.
Could you drag him, dude? Could you drag him to me?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Here we go. By your foot. Then that's a split. There you go.
Crosses.